Some breaking news for parents in Haralson County this morning. The school district there is closed today due to power outages at multiple schools. The district has just posted this update on their Facebook page. We'll keep you posted if we learn any new developments.